at Southridge Park in Fontana, California. We just completed qualifying round number one of the NORBA National Championship Series of Mountain Biking. Some of the best mountain bikers in the world went one-on-one on this race course. Tight, burly jumps, drop-offs. It's going to be fast, furious action coming up at our finals tonight. Four-up racing. Only the first two riders to cross the finish line will advance. That's it from Fontana. See you tonight.
Fast, a little bit dusty, but actually not too bad. It was a little bit tactical, especially at the beginning and the middle of the race.
Really tight, really technical, a lot of good rocks, a lot of good corners.
We had a kids as young as 3 years old out there racing with our pro riders. They make a huge effort to help involve the kids here. It doesn't get much better than that.
So it just gives them inspiration for, you know, just riding, getting them into the sport.
The race today was awesome. The track, they did a really great job with what they had to work with.
Yeah, well, welcome to the Sunday, the final day, actually, of the National Mountain Bike Series. We're talking about track conditions here. It's certainly been dry, much dustier than you'll normally see this time of year. You talk to some of the locals and they say, even though it's been a very, very wet winter out here in California, it's been dry the last couple weeks. So it's been a challenging course. It's a 7-mile circuit, and we've seen many riders coming back wearing the marks of and having an incident out there. Plenty of dust on our riders, a little bit of blood. It's been tough here in Fontana, but this is exactly what the riders want, a challenging circuit.
Part of this course is definitely the bottom part. It's very flat and pedally. You just have to crank as hard as you can for 30 seconds, 45 seconds.